Hey, I'm Kumar. Before Lily shows you how to organize your spreadsheet, I'll go over some vocabulary that will help you throughout this activity. If you're already familiar with spreadsheet terms and don't want to review, move on to the next video. Spreadsheets contain many rectangles called cells. Cells are organized into rows and columns. A column is a vertical set of cells and is labeled with a letter. A row is a horizontal set of cells labeled with a number. Every cell has an address based on its column and row. For example, this cell is called A1 because it is in column A, row 1. This cell is B5 or column B, row 5. To navigate the spreadsheet, click on different cells. Or use the arrow keys on the keyboard to move around the grid. You can add text, formatting, formulas, and functions to cells. To edit the contents of a cell, click on it. A border appears around the selected cell. Type, then press enter. In the next video, you'll begin to organize information in your spreadsheet. If you'd like additional information that isn't covered by a video, try searching for your topic in the Help Center. Now that you've finished the review, move on to the next video to begin organizing data in your spreadsheets.